Mr. Narayan Tirupathi from the BJP is with us here on the broadcast, and also Mr. Rajasekharan joining us as a political analyst. Mr. Rajasekharan, usually it is seen with the DMK, you know, right after they assume office, very little reports have come of a reshuffling happening in the cabinet. Does the reshuffle really indicate that MK Stalin will not tolerate such kind of statements being made by his own mantris? But what is this kind of a statement that it gives out rather than just transferring him to another ministry, sir? Is this a punishment or a reward?
No, I definitely see this as a punishment, because a powerful minister like Raja Kannappan, who was holding transport portfolio, has been de-promoted and shunted out from the important ministry to backward classes ministry. That doesn't mean backward classes is not a ministry. It is a ministry,
but
it is not so significant.
Right.
So the move of Mr. M.K. Stalin clearly indicates, you rightly pointed out, that he is not going to tolerate any kind of castlers and any kind of abusers against anybody, especially the scheduled caste and the scheduled tribe officers.
But Mr. Narayanan, if we take a look at what exactly has happened, and even Times Now had confronted for him for corruption charges, that's another allegation against this particular leader. The manner in which he has spoken out, not once but six times, doesn't he deserve a stricter punishment than just being transferred to another department?
No, it is neither a punishment nor a reward. Actually, Mr. Stalin is afraid of Mr. Rajagan. We have to see what all has happened in the last, say, I think 9 months or 10 months. And particularly when a lot of allegations are against this minister, the chief minister has been very calm and quiet, and he is not able to do anything. That shows that there is something in Mr. Raja Kannappan. I don't know what is that that we have to find out. Because he got caught in one Natarajan, who was having more than 25 lakhs of rupees in his office. But nothing happened. He was transferred to criminal.
No, but Mr. Rajasekharan, so, is it the political clout that Mr. Raja Kannappan enjoys that he is being shifted to another department? But where is even the apology? There is no apology yet, sir.
Yes, see, I am not an insider of DMK, neither I am well connected by BJP politicians and spokespersons. I don't know what is happening inside DMK, but on the face of it, I see this as a strong move from Chief Minister Stalin. And maybe my friend Narayanan has more information what is happening in DMK than in Tamil Nadu BJP. Tamil Nadu BJP, 90% of the office bearers are in close contact with the DMK ministers.
Yes, Mr. Narayanan, if you also would like to come in, and this also comes on a day when we are seeing M.K. Stalin being in the national capital. He is an entire day planned up in the next 2 days. He's also looking at prospects of his party being national. But this is certainly an embarrassing situation for him.
Is this a question to me?
Yes. Mr. Tirupathi.
See, the thing is, as I rightly said, you know, yesterday he has tried to attack Shilpa, yesterday in the secretariat. And he has not only, you know, made a casteist remark, but also threatened the government official, saying that if you don't favor a DMK person, he will transfer him. So, I don't know why this government is hesitating to take action, while the same government is taking action against the BJP person, who has unintentionally shared a fake tweet. And I don't understand. And Mr. Rajasekhar is supposed to be advocate in a high court in Chennai, Madras. He should tell me this government has not taken any action against the terrorists who have threatened the judges. Those who have threatened that they will kill the Supreme Court judges.
Right, sir. But Mr. Rajasekharan, currently we are playing the pictures first, playing out on Times Now that Mr. M.K. Stalin has also reached the parliament. He has an entire day planned out, sir. But Mr. Rajasekharan, why I'm raising this question, and it is very important, because our reporter, for doing her job, was heckled, sir. Was heckled, sir. It was unwarranted. She was only doing her job, asking a question, sir. And this not warrant such kind of an action by a sitting mantri from the government, sir.
Yes, I strongly condemn the actions of Raja Kannappan, manhandling the Times Now cameraman and trying to throw his weight against journalist, one of the fine journalists, Shilpa.
Right.
And he also used abusive languages, I was told. But this cannot be tolerated. When somebody is doing their job, their profession.
In fact, sir, please stay with us. And once we come back to our guests, we'll once again play out the entire sequence and how our reporter here on Times Now was heckled by this minister. Deputy Commissioner, is there sir, opposition parties take around the sir. You can't attack the camera, sir. And Mr. Tirupati, what do you think that M.K. Stalin will do next? It was on the recommendation of him that he was transferred to the Department of Backward Caste. Do you believe that further action will be taken? Because there is certainly a growing demand for sacking this particular mantri.
Action will be taken. That is why I said they are afraid of Mr. Rajagannappan. I don't know why. That we have to find. Under this government, we definitely will not take any action against the DMK people. And see, when they threaten the Prime Minister to be killed and the judges to be killed, they don't take any action. And what do you expect? There is an attack against the journalists, particularly in the Times Now journalist Shilpa. I don't think they will kill. Rajasekhar has to tell what action should be taken. He is condemning. He is condemning that fine journalist Shilpa is attacked. But what do you expect? Don't you expect the minister to be expelled? How can a minister attack a journalist?
So what is expected is action, but leave alone any action being taken against the mantri. He's been rather rewarded to another, shifted to another department. But Mr. Rajasekharan, yes. However less important or more important the ministry be, it's a ministry in the state government, sir. Leave alone, there is not even an apology that is coming in from the mantri's side. Mr. Rajasekharan, thank you very much for joining in. And Mr. Tirupati, to you as well. We head into a short break. Keep watching Times Now.